It didn't give what it was supposed to give, okay? It was not it. Next. What's up, exciting family? As you guys already know, it is me for me. Today is 80 degrees, so I felt like getting pretty. You know what I mean? If you are new here, thank you for tuning in. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button. And also, while you're at it, hit that post notification bell so you can get notified when I post. As you see by the title, you're going to see how I got into being a sugar baby. If I still am a sugar baby, if I really was a sugar baby, that's what you have to find out. Stay tuned to see. As you guys already know, this video is sponsored by Bliss Sex. Not really, but I'm practicing for future reference. Bliss Sex gotta sponsor me. Like, I rep their brand every time I start my video. You guys see, actually, Bliss Sex is for me. So today is Tuesday, and I really was supposed to get my nails done and my feet done, but stuff happened, so I gotta push it back to Saturday. But that's all right, that's all right. I still got cute, received some vitamin C, or is it vitamin E? What vitamin do the sun give again? Drop it in the comments down below because I really do not remember. And it went outside for a little bit. Yeah, we was all tired. But now I'm back inside. I'm gonna tell you the story. By the way, I am gonna be chewing my gum because some of this tea deserves a smacking, okay? This is so ghetto. But I really gotta chew my gum for this. So it started off as a prank. It started off as like of something that was boiling. Oh, let's be a lie. I'm lying. It started off on TikTok. So everything, yo, you find, and you wanna know what the hell is going on in the world. You wanna know what's trending, you wanna know everything. Go on TikTok. TikTok shows you everything, every single thing. But this started on TikTok. So I seen this girl on TikTok. Her name is like King Mel Boo 2, something like that. And she's a sugar baby. So she started giving us all the tea, all the apps, all this and third to really become a sugar baby. So me and someone else would, you know, I gotta give names. So let's say Shay. So me and Shay was bored. And we're like, you know what? Let's really see if this app is really real. So we both downloaded the app, right? Posted like 2 or 3 pictures or whatever the case might be. Obviously, changed the name, didn't know by our real name. And just to see what it was. I honestly forgot about the app, to be honest. No, it's a website. I forgot about the website. To be honest, until I got the email that people are really liking my video, liking my pictures and trying to reach out to me. So I sat there like, oh my God, this thing might be real. So she was like, entertain. So I'm like, okay. So I was entertaining a couple messages or whatever the case might be. I'm not even gonna lie. If I feel frisky, I might just drop some screenshots in here. But yeah, so I was entertaining a couple people. And one person was just like, you know, I really wanna see you. I really wanna see you. So I'm like, and I texted her, like, girl, sent her a screenshot, like, girl, this was supposed to be a fucking joke. So she's like, go along with it. I said, okay. So I told her, I'm like, okay, I'm going to go. We're going to go for breakfast. We'll go wherever I want to go because, duh. And then I told him that I needed AirPods. I said, this is his test. If he do not give me AirPods, I will to cut him off. Because if you're supposed to be a sugar daddy, then I should be able to get what I want, which is AirPods. I only have one AirPod. Have y'all noticed that? It's the same fucking ear. My AirPod is lost. I don't know where it's at, okay? Somebody done found it, stole it, using it, and everything else. They're recycling my shit. I need new AirPods. We really did go. I was actually scared. I'm really scared at first because anybody try it. Anybody try it. Woo! May God go with you. Don't do me over here. I am not the one to be done. No, I'm not. Oh, we really, when he came and got me or whatnot, first of all, red flag number one, he was on the phone talking about how he don't have car payments, he don't do car payments, everything paid out, everything paid for. But in the middle of the conversation, he snitched himself and told me what he was paying a month for the car. So I'm looking at him like, Jackie, why is it? I like to be like a fly, come in, dad, let me eat it up. Look in the eyes and swallow that. In the name of big, I made my, we got throat kids. But didn't you say you don't do car payments? So strike number one, I knew I was not getting the fucking AirPods. I texted Shay like, bitch, come get me. Come get me. I hear motherfuckers waste my time. And she's like, just stick it out. You never know what's going to happen or whatever the case might be. So fuck it, whatever. We end up going to this breakfast spot. And I've never been there before. It's like out of town. And it was actually really good. I love steak and eggs. I don't know why. Don't ask me why, but I do. And it was actually really, really good. So one thing about me is like, I talk a lot, but I like to talk about interesting stuff. Like, once you're talking to me about shit, I don't understand, like, computers and wires and cable cords and how to make a connection and that, you're going to lose me. I was texting shit like, bitch, come get me. Don't have me ask you again. I have my location on. I said, I cannot, like, I'm literally about to fall asleep. I'm this close right here to falling asleep. That's how much he was boring me. And I'm like, this is what people gotta really fake it till they make it. I ain't fake. Now y'all know, y'all already see it, y'all know. Anybody's part of the Exciting family, by the way, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe this video. Y'all already know that I am authentic, 100% real. I don't have nothing fake about it over here. No, baby, we don't sugarcoat over here. I just cannot help. I'm like, how do people sit here and really be bored? Cause bitch, I am bored. I have to go. Where would you better fucking take on consistent flights? First of all, you lying about the car payment, then you really don't have no money. I'm gonna go where the money resides. And it's not you. To be honest, again, this started off as a joke. I did not fucking know this was real life shit. OMG, can somebody help me? Hello, SOS, please someone help me. This not healthy, the way you making me cry. Or whatever the fuck Rihanna said. Get me out of here now. Fast forward, he dropped me home. And no, before I got out of the car, he was like, you know, it's gonna be up to you. I'm not gonna run you down. Back my head like, nigga, you getting blocked. Like, I've been told Shay, before we even left our front, I said, by the time I get home, that number will be blocked because I don't like fucking dumb shit. I don't like boring people. Like, you have to match my speed. I don't care if you're a sugar daddy. I don't care if you're 65 years old. I don't care if you're 85 years old. Nigga, you gotta do something to match this energy. You gotta do something to keep me entertained. I cannot fake the funk for no dollars. I just cannot. And then on top of that, you didn't get my motherfucking AirPods. Now, if you got my AirPods, then maybe. But you did not get my AirPods. You gave me my AirPods. Oh, no, you cut the fuck off. Like, I don't want nothing to do with you. It didn't give what it was supposed to give. Okay? It was not it. Next. And it's crazy because I actually do have a next. This is the actually, I should have started with this person first because this one was before this one. So I'm gonna call him D because his name started with a D. I don't think his name is gonna be. So D actually was my Snapchat friend. I can't really consider him a sugar daddy because he's 28 and I'm 22. So technically at 6 years, you can't really be because of sugar daddy, but that income was six figures. So you might then the fuck if you're gonna be a sugar daddy, you can be a sugar daddy if you want to. Cause that bank account matched your motherfucking shit. He was cool. I chill with him. I think I chill with him once. I chill with him one time. And we used to FaceTime a lot and I never talked to him again. Let me tell you why. Let me tell you girls something. Men with money feel as if they can control you. And I can't, I am one. Let me tell you about Irene. Me, I'm not one that can be controlled. You cannot control a boss like me. Next. Do I look like I can be controlled? Do I look like I can be told what to do? Do I look like I'm ruly? I'm unruly. Nobody can tell me off. Nobody can program me. Hey, Rebel from Dear One. Real bad girl, son of boy. Can't try program me. Remember that Shenseea Rebel song. Nobody cannot program me. Nobody cannot curse it. Bray, scupayo. Like, the thing is that he was mature. You know, he was of my age. Same culture, Jamaican and Indian. Like what I like. We was like, was doing songs. Like, it was a lit. The vibe was a lit. Not gonna try to come tell me what to do. Oh no. Oh no. You got the game fucked up. Me? Take orders? Listen, I ain't got a ring on this finger. The nails is not done, but it's okay. I don't got no ring on my finger. Who? Oh. To answer the burning question, no, I'm not a sugar baby. Did I attempt to be one as a joke? Yes, I did. Did I hang out with the potential sugar daddy? Yes, I did. Was I bored? Hell yeah. Will I do it again? Absolutely not. Did I learn my lesson? Yeah, lesson the motherfucker learned because it was a joke. It was a joke. For those who have made it this far, please drop in the comment if you've ever been a sugar baby, ever talked about being a sugar baby, know someone's a sugar baby, know how the lifestyle go. Also in the comments, make sure you drop your favorite part of what my story time was. Be sure to drop down below what you want to see next. As you guys know, I'm always writing your ideas down and I'll get to them when I can. But I had to put you on to that quick story time. Like, I had to put you guys on to what happened because that... Thank you guys for tuning in. Again, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you guys for tuning in. Until next time.